Robin's HIV status makes her extremely vulnerable. It's something that she has to think about on a day-to-day basis. Anyone that deals with a life-threatening disease has to ask those questions of themselves. So it makes her grateful for every day. She doesn't have the luxury of being spontaneous or careless. That is a good thing, but that can also be extremely constricting.
A SoapNet original series, General Hospital Night Shift, premieres Thursday at 11.
Only on SoapNet.